Back from the dead.
Oh, hey guys. This is part 5 of this Steampunk Tower 2. And I just unlocked this area. Look at all this. Wow, there's little tanks. I don't know if my men are ready for it, but we can try. Let's see if we can do it. Here we go. The stick figures. You know, this guy has done the most basic game ever. Like, literally, most basic game ever. This is probably the most basic artwork in the game. Oh yeah, I forgot there's parachutes. Oh, I'm scared now. So yeah, they deployed parachutes, you guys. The parachute army. Isn't that so ridiculously retarded? There's literally a tank. Holy girl, no. Never mind about that. Destroy it! Oh my god, though. Okay, going. Okay, we need to regenerate. Come on, regenerate. Boom. Okay, this is getting harder because they got tanks. They're destroying. There we go. Boom! There we go. We took out its armor. Oh god, please don't let it destroy it and do more damage. Please no. Oh my god, are you serious? We almost lost all damage to our game. Just do it there. Whatever. Boom. No, please! No, come on. Now I lost one star, so I got shit. Fuck. This game cheats a lot, like a bastard. I swear, that's not fair at all. God damn it, how are you supposed to win this shit? If you can't get enough firepower, even a million years of firepower can get you enough. See, I don't even know what to do anymore. Boom. Took you guys out. See, I can wipe out that last round way easier. But some reason the third round was stronger. That was not freaking fair at all. That was not fair. How are you supposed to win any battle if there's just too many? Let's just do all the upgrades here and see if we can. I hate to be next. We'll open new technology level. I hate to be level 6 to upgrade to get that technology. Are you kidding me? I can't upgrade that one until I'm level 6. I can't upgrade that until level 7, level 8, level freaking 8, level 6. That makes sense. I swear this game makes me a douche. I don't even know what to do. If I upgrade any of these, it'd be dumb to do. I can't upgrade these turrets because there's something missing. I already have that. Why do I need to get? I don't get more for no reason. Don't understand the reasoning. Okay, just get those. Just send them out. Let's do this mission then. I don't understand the game for some reason. Don't understand some of it's unfair, and I don't understand it. And I don't think it really matters where you put your motors. I think it looks cooler than there. type of positions. You know what I mean? Oh yeah, the airstrike. Steampunk drop pods. Okay, I don't know what's going on, but it's getting harder for some reason. I don't know why it's getting so much harder than me. I forgot one gun. That's no wonder I'm not doing very good. I took one side, and I didn't use. Wow, that the ray was complete useless. That was the most useless thing I ever used in my life. Right there, that was the most useless weapon. It didn't do crap. And what? Wait, that mission just gave me money? Screw you, you jackasses. What's wrong with you guys? What's wrong with you guys? Doing that. What is this mission? Anyways. Oh, I'm screwed. What is this gun? It looks like a heavy-duty machine gun. Okay, so we're barely damaged. And it looks like it's kind of defend. I can't even read what this says. Goddamn, I'll just put my... There we go. That is way better. Here we go. Some units are hormones are super shots. Try to hit the weak weapon to the unit with a super shot. Holy mother gun. Okay. You're a shotgun blast? Gotcha. Come on, Darren. Kill him. Oh, I'm so doomed. There's no beating it! What the fuck? Do you guys see that? There's no beating that. Who builds a mission where you can't beat it? That is the most retarded mission in the fucking history of this game. To play it, this game is getting crappier now. The game is getting any stupid now. It's now being stupid and making it impossible to play. I don't know how to play properly. Oh yeah, I forgot you can't forget to upgrade you. So it's useful. Man. Oh yeah, this damn possible cheating mission, yes. Hold the battlefield, okay. Why are you putting it down? Whoa, so you give me a huge amount of money. I don't even know what's the point of getting all these gems on. Look, another one of these special missions down here, where I'm a failure and a loser at battle. Oh, this game. You don't need more mortars, maybe machine guns you don't even use. You just have tons of mortars. And I wish my space wasn't so big too. Like, why is it so... Oh, there we go, that's better. Stupid iron. We're just battling... It looks like a weak foes. Look at these. Look at that general. Then watch him get boom. Slaughtered. Dear savior. Cannons, boom. Fire, boom. Slaughtered. Gotta hold back that little thickness that we're hitting. Fire machine guns. Break that armor down. So we don't need as much firepower. Boom. Bitch. Break it down, boom, 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 boom. Victory, bitches. Yes, yes. Please tell me. Yes, parts, thank you. So now we're my one character. The last machine gun. So then. Wait. Wait, what would give him? Oh, that would get him there. There we go, boom. Upgrade. I don't know if it was gonna do more than this. Like, get him. I can't do it because I don't have parts. Okay, that's a lot of those. I wish I knew what I could use those for. But yeah, I can go get these and those. Wait, what is this? Briefing. I don't know what that mission is, but I'm gonna do it. I just found it way up here. Oh damn, shit, what motor? Without that motor and bomb, this is gonna be a tougher mission than normal. Oh god, four attackers here. What the? Did you see that? There's a little plane! Oh yeah, I'm screwed. I'm so screwed. Shit. I forgot. Tanks are the biggest cheated weapons. Because they literally are, look at them. It doesn't die. Oh my god. Holy god. Oh. Okay, so we're beating these guys pretty well. We lost a star. How do you expect to get a 2-star on these if it's that close to the little pathetic? So if you get damaged just a little bit, you fail. Apparently you fail as soon as you take a little damage. That's not fair at all. Good thing I had a bombardment. Okay, we're gonna be screwed soon. Don't figure out a beat them. Okay, never mind, we didn't need that. Okay, we need to refill a little bit on both sides. Oh my god. Oh shoot, oh shoot. Boom. Okay, Motar here. Boom. There we go. We failed 1-star. You can never get perfect on that channel. Okay, really? What are those? Improved Tesla coils? It says, you don't control road leading to this. How do I get it? Then? How do I get the train track? Military deployment. Do I need to do that? Why do I need to do that? Where are all these missions randomly coming from now? I don't understand how there's random amount of missions. Just everywhere. Everywhere I go. There's just random missions everywhere. Wait a second, how did that... I don't understand anymore. I literally don't. Wait, why am I supposed to end if it gets too long if I record this game? Break the attempt, sir. That means you're dead, but it's a bad thing. Definitely. After three waves, still bad. Because you can't survive and expect to be beat. Yep, and we're just regenerating things. We just regenerate all of those guns up and fight them again. There we go. Boom. I wish my motors were stronger. It's just annoying when you get useless motors. They take too much time to destroy things. Here we go. The answer is here. Holy crap, those are a lot of them. Fire machine runs into that part, the area. They're filling some up. Refill it, come on, refill, refill. Refill, refill. Okay, so the rest of the battle is pretty easy. Voila, easy guys, right there. Oh god, Motar and Bomb! Oh shit, use your power man. Oh, use all power! Oh shit, just bomb them, destroy them all, win! And still lost a goddamn star. What is the deal with losing stars? Like, every time. And look, Colts took over lands, that's why I can't do anything because it says like, Colts took land over. I hate the Colts. It's very annoying, this game is. Actually, it's more annoying than Chrome. Whoever it is. Thank you guys for watching. Leave a comment, subscribe, and whatever you want. I will see you guys in the part 6. Bye! Now we're back from the dead.